going to take less time. So patient's comfort is going to be better. Their ability to go home is going to be faster.
Rosa, the robotic surgical assistant, is systematically making surgeons' jobs easier and operations more accurate. This robot is the first of its kind in Kentucky and on the cutting edge of neuroscience, one of 30 in North America.
Is it allows us to just use even more finesse. An incision that used to be an inch, 2 inch, 3 inch, 6 inches, okay? A piece of bone having to be removed.
Rosa makes incisions finer than two spaghetti strands, assisting surgeons like Dr. Sun to biopsy tumors or conduct a treatment plan for epilepsy. Some of these procedures before took nearly 12 hours, but now they take no longer than 5.
We can pass a probe with a laser tip on it through the brain tissue. And you say, wait a minute, you're gonna pass it through the brain tissue, but we're gonna have this great accuracy. So we're avoiding structures we don't want to pass it through and getting it right where it needs to be.
Dr. Sun says much of the work is done before the operation, replanning and programming Rosa for the right trajectories and incisions.
It takes thousands of points off of the forehead and the nose and the temple so that we get it knows in its picture, in its mind, where we are.
More than 100 years after modern neuroscience and surgery took off, Rosa is now on the cusp of the integration of robots to help make patients' recovery shorter and lives longer.
As technology advances, one of the great things about my field is that in neurosurgery, when technology advances in healthcare, we get the luxury of being on the front end.
Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.